Sparkle, 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 sparkle,
sparkle.
What is this? Oh god, no. I'm not going to give... I'll give him voices later. Oh, thank heavens! He's been gravely injured, but I think he'll recover. But Bowser has the Star Rod. Now he's mightier than Mario. It's hopeless. All is lost. All is doomed! We're all gonna die!
Everybody just calm down, you whippersnappers! As long as we keep it together, there's always hope. Now... our fates are in Mario's hands. We must try to revive him. Praise be to Jesus. Gather round, everyone. Send Mario your power. I tell you all. Phew. That's it. That's all we can do right now. Mario, please get up. Please.
It really sounded like something fell somewhere around here. Oh, who could that be? This red shirt, this hat, and this mustache. You know, this really looks like the one and only Waluigi! It couldn't be, could it? The real Waluigi? Hey, hey, wake up, come on! Up and at him! Oh no, he won't wake up! I'm gonna run around his corpse a little bit more. Maybe that'll help. Oh, what am I gonna do? Dad! Goomba! Goombario!
It's dark.
Oh, look, it's this guy again.
Mario, can you hear me, Mario? I'm Elstar. A star spirit. I have something very important to tell you. It concerns the princess and all the Mushroom Kingdom and your throat for doing all these god-awful voices. But sadly, I haven't the strength to talk to you here. Mario, I need to have you come to Shooting Star Summit. Please, Mario. These star spirits will be waiting for you all at the summit. Sparkle!
And now it's a daytime. What happened? What happened? Oh my god, not you!
Oh, Mario! I'm so happy to see you awake!
Oh, no, I shouldn't do the Toad. I should not do the Toad voice for this Let's Play. You haven't opened your eyes for days and days. Everyone's been worried sick. This place? Oh, this is Goomba Village. It's a tiny village that's just west of Toad Town. The only residents here are me and a single family of Goombas, all of which who think you're a Waluigi for some reason. Oh, is that so? The Goombas in the family are just the nicest folks you'll ever meet. They're the ones who found you unconscious in the forest and carry you here to get better. Oh yeah, I was thrown out a window, right. Huh, a star with a mustache? You're saying a star told you to go to Shooting Star Summit?
Yeah.
Nah, I saw nothing like that. And I sure didn't see anyone come in and out of this house. So you must be crazy. I'm gonna have to convict you now.
What? What'd you say?
Although, maybe not. There have been some star spears, they live in Star Heaven and all that stuff. Shooting Star Summit is in the nearest place. Okay, that makes sense. Oh well, but I don't really like Toad, so I'm just gonna skip his dialogue a little bit. You can pause it if you want. And now we finally have control! Hey, what's up guys? My name is Sick. And welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario. Last time, we got thrown out of a window and my throat got completely destroyed by doing a bunch of terrible voices for Bowser and everyone else. And this episode, we're going to be exploring Goomba Village. Guys, it's not a village if it's only two houses. But who cares, money? Ha ha ha! Let's get out of here. I don't like this place at all.
Howdy, Mario. Feeling better? Feel free to rest in our house.
I already...
You what? You have to leave right now? Oh, shoot. Star Summit. Something important, no doubt. Well, I believe the summit is near Dolltown, I tell you what. You'll have to wait a bit. I'll get to fish the gate before you can head out there. That earthquake the other day really did a job. Did you feel that quake? Shoot, I thought the sky was falling.
So this guy's completely nuts, and he won't let us through until the gate is fixed. I can jump over the gate. This kind of blows. Well, it doesn't matter. This is a save block. This is how you save in this game. You just hit it and then you save. Explanations, totally worth it. So, let's just go around and meet the family a little bit. He's not even facing us, what a dick. Hi Mario, I'm Mario, I'm your biggest fan! You don't know what this means for me to meet you, seriously. And that's it. And she thought I was Waluigi, so I'm not gonna talk to her. Oh, just grandmother. Screw it. Jump on the table. So what you have to do right now is go back behind the house, go on this balcony, and meet this guy. Another old crabby old man. Oh joy.
Oh, you startled me! Yes, Mario, is it? So you've awakened at last. Good, knew you'd pull through. Ah, call me Goomba. I'm the Goomba grandfather, so I'm Goomba. I'm sorry, but would you mind giving me the details later? I'm pretty busy fixing the veranda.
So yeah, that's all you have to do for this part of the game. Just talk to him and then go back to the gate. Simple as that. Sorry. Oh, Mario, my dad was looking for you. He said to tell you that he was finishing fixing the gate. So I guess now you can travel east to Toadtown and Shooting Star Summit, huh? So yeah, again, guys, I'm really sorry. The game starts off pretty slow.
Oh, what a job! Sorry I have to keep you waiting. The gate is finally fixed. If you take this road straight ahead, you'll eventually reach Toadtown, the home of Princess Peach's castle.
The castle has a home.
I believe that Shooting Star Summit is just beyond here. It's too bad you can't stay. I feel like I just met you, but due to cause, you know. Come back and visit if you can.
Best of luck, Waluigi. What the hell is that thing? No, seriously, what the hell is that thing?
My instincts were right. Mario, I can't believe you're on your feet after taking such a beating from Bowser!
That sounds very sexual.
You're a hardy one,
yeah. What's that weird flying? Yeah, that's exactly what I asked.
Weird, you rude little- I'm the beautiful Koopa with a beautiful name! Jammy Koopa!
Oh god, my throat, why? Oh man. So yeah, Bowser's more powerful, and we're probably not gonna be able to beat him at this rate. By the way, here's a gift. I love presents. Just what I always wanted!
Mario, you will kneel and weep when you see the wonderful changes King Bowser's made. Your world is ours now!
Yeah, that was odd.
What? Bowser went and kidnapped Princess Peach? Again? Unbelievable! And now you have to go to Shooting Star Summit and help save her, right?
I don't know why I gave him this southern hickish voice, but whatever, I'm sticking to it.
This could be a problem.
Dad, we just gotta do something, right? Mario's gotta save Princess. Nobody else can do it. I mean, Waluigi. Yeah, that's his name.
Oh, here's an idea. Maybe we can break this block with Goomba's big hammer. I think he's using it now to fix the veranda. Go ask him for it.
And again, we could jump over the damn thing. Fine. Have it your way, Burger King. Hello, don't care. Jump on your table. Hey, Goomba. This... Oh. I love how much of a Looney Tunes cartoon that is just walking out in thin air and then not noticing until... I don't know, I'm weird like that. Hey, I survived. And he did too.
My back. Who's that? Hey, you Mario? I remember a great crashing noise and then the veranda collapsed and I fell. Did you fall too? Just stepped out the door and thin air, didn't you? Well, we're both okay. Problem is, we can't get home because the block is in the way. This block couldn't be here. Well, this is a problem for us. Of course. Where'd it go?
Are you kidding me? Damn it! It must have fallen somewhere. Mario, yeah. So yeah, we gotta help this old man find his hammer. And again, we can jump over the damn gate. Damn.
The hammer's got to be somewhere close by. It looks something like the hammer.
So he's just telling us to look for the hammer and more money. Yish. More money. Sorry, that was weird of me. But whatever. Nope. And again, another one of these blocks. Joy! I love how they keep popping up everywhere. Did you just zoom?
You found the crappy little hammer!
Mario can do the hammer attack now. You can also smash yellow blocks. So yeah, we just press the B button and we get to swing the mighty wooden hammer. BAM! Which means we'll be able to escape this place and finally get out and hunt down for Bowser and go to Shooting Star Summit and all that good stuff. But also you can hit trees with it, you can do a lot of cool stuff with this hammer. Not hit blocks above you, but, you know, money. So yeah, just look around this place some more. And be sure to pick this up before you leave. Trust me.
It's Goombaria she lost. She'll no doubt be overjoyed if you give it back to her. So many people lose things all over the place, you know? It's almost like makes one feel like looking around everywhere.
I have no idea how that little girl's dolly got in that tree, but okay. Phew. Sorry, I'm really anal about these blocks, so I just want to hit all of them.
Destroy!
And I'm gonna save before I leave. Boingy, boingy, boing.
Well, we found a hammer, so I guess we should head for home. Oh!
What are you?
Who are you guys? This is my playground, idiots.
Hey, don't be so mean, you little brat.
Nobody sets foot here without my permission. Nobody! Prepare to start crying at the feet of Master Junior Troopa!
Mario, this is Junior Troopa! He's the boss of the neighborhood gang. A bit of a bully, obviously.
Wait, neighborhood gang? What neighborhood? You have two houses!
He's more bark than bite. You can't beat him easily.
Really?
Just boost yourself up and don't take any lift. I'll stay right here behind you and watch your progress.
Alright, so for our first real fight, which is still pretty easy. All you have to do is choose which commands. You also get a hammer command now, since you got the hammer. So you can jump and hammer, so that's pretty good. And you can also take kicks to the face. That's also a good command. Really, this is, again, not kind of scripted, because... yeah, it's almost impossible to lose. I'm just getting warmed up! Like, trust me when I say this, the combat will get a lot better as we go on. Because right now it's just, oh, I throw a punch, you throw a punch, I'll throw a punch, you throw a punch. But, yeah, trust me when I say, it will get a lot better later on. Oh, 2 damage! We got a badass over here. And after only 5 hits, he goes down.
Mario, that was wonderful fighting! You got star points!
So basically, star points is your experience in this game. When you get 100, you go up a level and then you get to choose what to upgrade.
Shoot!
Censored.
I was winning too! I'll be back, Mario! I mean it, I'll be back!
That was, interesting. Just gonna save real quick. And yeah, I think I'll leave it at that. So thank you for watching. Let's play Paper Mario. I'll see you next time. My name has been Sick, and I am out of here.